our area contestant for table topic last year. So let us welcome our Bo Chi Yong with his speech title. Halfway, Bo Chi Yong. Thank you.
Toastmaster club member, how many of you have logged in to and selected your first path? Okay, the rest I'm sure probably you have logged in, but don't raise your hand. That's the reason why my speech for today is to, the main purpose of my speech is to ensure that after today or during the break, you probably log into your Toastmaster International for your first time or second time. And also selected your path. That's the reason why of this speech. Why Toastmaster International want to revamp our current educational program? Our educational program used to be two tracks. We have the leadership as well as the communication track. That's there are two tracks. But in 2010, the board of directors of Toastmaster International noted that there is only 10% of members throughout the world that is achieving CC, the first competent communicator level. 2% achieve DRCL, which is competent leadership. I know the reason why is because most of us actually never bring the CL manual and then giving all the things that we do my time. And only 1% of the member actually completed their advanced speeches. And at the same time, because of the world has changed so much in social media, people actually started using Facebook, Twitter, and many other social media that probably I never heard of as well in their daily life as well as their work. That's the reason why that in order to modernize and to make sure that Toastmaster educational program still relevant, and that's the reason why Pathway was launched. But the members still feel that the current educational program, which is the club experience, still very much important to the members, and that's why we maintain the current club experience that we have. And the members actually suggested that instead of meeting whereby we can learn our communication and leadership at home, when you are back at home and you can actually learn at your own pace, whereby there is a manual for you to learn and video and etc. guidance for you to learn at your own pace. That's the reason why Pathway is not just on during the meeting, but you can learn anytime you want, if your mobile phone or tablet. And today, my main purpose is to run through certain activity of what Pathway involves. I mean, what Pathway, which is on brief, as well as how can you select your own path. And after that, you probably start your icebreaker speech like Catherine and Joel. And then for the evaluator, yes, there's a lot of guidance being in the video that you can learn from Pathway. As well as you can actually compare your notes, thinking what was the recommended evaluation, compare as your own, and then here you are, you can actually start evaluating, and so on and so forth. So Pathway. With the new Pathway, what you have is tremendous. You have 300 over competency. If compared to the current the old educational program, it is only less than 17. At the same time, you can do it at your own space. Okay. Next, before that, if you haven't logged into Toastmaster International, just go back and reset your password. If it's your first time and probably if you have forgotten, just follow this simple step. And yeah, if you need this, you look for me or Abby, yeah, we will give it to you all if you don't have any of this. certificate for members of the sponsor club. For guests, okay, you can check. Yeah, you can check whenever you join the club. So there are several, two terms probably you need to be familiar with navigator. Navigator is the one that explains what is Toastmaster about and the role player, what are the role player that we have, the ESCO member, what are their roles, as well as some brief information about pathway to get you started. You can get the soft copy from me, or you can also download it yourself from pathway.me. The other one is Basecamp. Basecamp is the starting point whereby, if you're not sure, I mean, that is the place that you should go whenever that you need to log in to Pathway. Okay? Basecamp. In Pathway, you have 10 learning paths for you to choose from. Okay? My chosen or suggested path is innovative planning. And Joel is motivational strategy and for camping. These are the suggested, I'm not sure two of them, but I've chosen the suggested path after I did the assessment. Of course, you can choose whichever path that you want. If you don't feel like following what is was the recommended, you can actually select whichever that you want. And in every path, you need to complete 5 levels. Each level, you have 14 projects to complete. Okay. First, still start with icebreaker. No matter how you do your second path also, you will still do your icebreaker. The reason why is you tend to do better whenever that you repeat second time. Icebreaker evaluation, the one and so forth. And there are some electives for you to choose from. Which I don't plan to touch in detail. And once you selected your path, there's an email being sent over. Don't select the hard copy, otherwise you are being charged $20. Okay, so that's a saving. I make $20. Yeah, so because I've chosen the online version. Because without the online version, you won't get the material like video or camera for Toastmaster International. Yeah, even though you select the hard copy, you might not get all. People ask, can I become DTM? After in halfway, yes. As long as you completed 2 paths, you will also reach the level of distinguished Toastmaster. And for non-Toastmaster, this is like Tone in Malaysia, like Tone Dr. Mahadeo. So DTM is like a Tone in Toastmaster Club. So with that, I hope every one of you will have an enjoyable halfway learning experience. And if you have need any further information, do look for Abin and myself and the ESCO members to guide you along in your pathway journey. Thank you. Thank you.